Hello, my name is Derina Jodonggraha. I will tell you about the legend of Tobale. In one village of Sumatra, there lived a poor farmer named Toba. One day, he went fishing. Luckily, he got a beautiful goldfish. He got a beautiful goldfish. The carrot at home then planned to cook it. When he got home, the fish turned a beautiful woman. The woman told him that she was crushed. She asked Toba to keep it as a secret. Toba agreed only with one condition, that she would marry him. Then they got married and soon had one child named Samosir. This boy liked to eat much food. One day, mother asked Samosir to bring lunch to father. On the way to rice field, he stopped at most of food. After that, he gave the rest of food to his father. Toba was very angry and shouted at Samosir, "You are a fish kid. You are so greedy." Samosir cried and ran toward his mother, asked mother why father called him a fish kid. The woman was really upset that Toba broke his promise. Mother and son disappeared. Soon there were spring that caused a vast lake. It called Toba Lake, a land in the middle of Toba Lake is called Samosir Island.